Rise up, people. Rise up with a full heart. Rise up with an understanding. Rise up from the excuses. Rise up with the willpower. And understand that it's up to you to make a difference. Sometimes it gets tough. Sometimes you get to a point where you don't want to push yourself. Pushing the world is just a part of it. And sometimes the world can be very nasty. It can put you in a position where you don't understand what to do next. But I'm here to let you know, ladies and gentlemen, everything starts with you. Everything necessarily is not about you, but it definitely starts with you. If you're not willing to put the work in, if you're not willing to go a little bit higher, a little bit further, and understanding that work is good, prosperity is good, success is good, life is good, but these excuses always tend to show up in your life. This thing that you continue to hold on, this pity party that you continue to possess in your life, tends to hold you back. But what are you gonna do? You're gonna have to suffer sometime in your life. You're gonna have to feel something sometime in your life. Why is it every time you wake up, you wanna have something handed to you? Why can't you earn it yourself? Why do you feel like everybody owes you something? It starts with you. You got to be the one that wants it. You got to be the one to go after it. You got to be the one to go further. You got to be the one to hurt just a little bit. So what? Maybe you don't like the situation you're in. Maybe you don't like the circumstances you're in. Then what are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do? You're gonna cry? You're gonna wallow around? Hope that somebody come rescue you from all of these things that you are dealing with in your life right now? You feel that everybody in the world is feeling sorry for you right now? You feel like everybody in the world owes you something? No one owes you anything. No one. You better start doing something. You better start doing something now. That's how it goes. That's what it is. That's the reality. Not sitting around hoping somebody to come and help you, hoping that somebody gonna put their arms around you and tell you it's gonna be okay. You gotta make it okay. In fact, you gotta make it better than okay. You got to go beyond. You got to go up. You gotta go up those stairs. You gotta go up that mountain. You gotta do whatever it is that's gonna take to make you strong and better and more efficient. That's what you gotta do. Whatever it takes, whatever the know-how you have inside, don't let nothing, and I mean nothing, stop you. Nothing under the sun can control what's yours. Nothing under the sun can control what's already been written for you. You just gotta keep going up. So rise up every step. Rise up every opportunity. Rise up. When it gets higher, you get higher mentally. Rise up. You make it to the top. And when there's nothing else left to go up to, find something else to climb up. And yeah, you're gonna fall. Yeah, you're gonna stumble. Yeah, there's gonna be some mistakes on the way. It doesn't mean that it's over. It means you got to keep living. It means you got to keep going. It means you got to keep believing. And find it. And go after it. Because success is not looking for you. Success ain't coming for you. You got to be the one to go after it. Choice is up to you. Make it happen and conduct your business.